Assalamu alaikum. In this video I'll show you how to add QR code in fillable PDF form using Adobe Acrobat Pro. Let's get started. Open a PDF form, make this one fillable, tools menu, prepare form. Go to toolbar, draw a barcode. Go to properties, right click on the field properties, option, change the barcode to QR code, add the value, click the pick, add the field name. Copy the QR code with print screen software. Read the QR code. Now check the field name. Undefined 976. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.